calloused hands work a hammer and chisel around a massive slab of rock. Months from now, a face will take shape. A distant memory of a man stretching his back with a groan. Another day of hauling masonry blocks done. Before the shadows, there was once a house full of warmth and children's laughter in this one's life. No more.
Let's crack it open. Move.
A happy, faded memory comes to you. A woman walking along a beach, holding hands with her husband-to-be.
One day I'll catch a break. I've been this way before. Let's see what this does. Thank you. These boots have seen everything.
That's a friendly looking shadow.
Prayers, charms, battle cries, the harper's work. They were primed for combat.
Dark Justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Catherick Thorne. hauliers and merchants wanted. Sail the silvery seas, gaze upon the gate. No experience required.
Open up.
What's next, I wonder? Best step softly. My patience wanes. Better tread carefully. Shadow. Unheard, unseen. I'm ready. Lead for me. Got to move. I am fury. I am death. Time to strike. Taking position.
You see a man drain his tankard in an inn as he listens to a flaming fist play the lute. He's better than his uniform might suggest. An older man turns his head away and salute playing flaming fist. His neighbors would not renounce saloon. It's the catatonic man you encountered in the town square.
In here.
You feel a rush of outrage. This woman worshipped Shah to the end. So why does the Night Singer's curse not spare her?
What's that?
I crave blood.
Keep your distance, darling.
I wonder what the next move is.
Is that a click I heard? There's something about these plaques.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
That's curious.
Seems simple enough.
What was that?
What's hiding here?
House of healing, for all the good it does anyone now.
what path lies before me.
There's a high price for trespassing around here. It appears you're about to pay it.
On my feet.
Moving ahead. What's inside? Another step forward. I should speak up.
Don't call the doctor yet. I've got potions, sutures. I know I can do this. Oh, you're a patient. This is the children's ward. Triage is back that way.
You recognize the corpse being tended. The girl Arabella's father.
I will sell you what I can. Once I've stabilized the patient. Not dead. Merely medicated. To ease the pain. Yes. I knew these hands would not fail me. The patient is sure to recover. Not much left now, but you're welcome to look. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to tend to my patient.
Regards you lifelessly.
Zephyr. Betrayed. Ran.
The corpse remains silent. It does not know.
Ran.
You remember this girl, Arabella from the Druid's Grove, the thief Corga tried to punish.
Sorry, it knocks the wind right out of me. That druid idol I took, it changed me. I can do all sorts of stuff now, not just the vines. I think real hard and say some loud words and then it happens. Mostly. I was looking for Mum and Pops when Zevlor, when he, well, there was an ambush. Mum yelled run, so we ran. I could hear him running behind me, till I couldn't. Still can't find him, but I bet you can. You'll help me, I just know it.
You notice the girl shivering in fear and anger. She is not yet ready to hear the truth of her parents' fate.
Oh, thanks, mister. I knew you'd help me again. The vines won't last forever. I don't suppose I can stay with you. Just till you find Mum and Pops. I won't be any trouble, I swear it. Oh, thanks. You're the best. So you send Mum and Pops there. I'll be waiting, hero man.
Nothing hurts anymore. Light on my feet.
Sense a swell of grief. Before the shadows took her, this woman mourned someone lost in battle. You sense a matriarch's flush of pride. She will soon be a grandmother, and the child will bear her.
Dark to tell.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care.
With haste. Very well.
Need anything? I'll be here if you...
I am not a skeleton. I am neither dead nor undead, neither alive nor unliving.
I don't get it.
Thou wilt.
Hey, you. I made it. Easy peasy. You find Mum and Pops? No. No, no, no. I don't believe you. It isn't true. It isn't! Get away from me! Go! Leave!
Welcome back. Have you made any... Welcome back. I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well.
I greet you, Sun Child. May your travel.
Whatever comes,
spoken
I'm ready. Onward.
I suppose that his hands are empty as a whole. We'll have to send him back out soon enough.
Thank you.
Welcome back. I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well.
I greet you, son child. May your
indolence breeds madness. We'll be clear. No point in lingering now. I've got the noble stock.
Intestines throb, blood.
Welcome back. I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well.
I greet you, son child. May your
We'll be clear. No point in lingering now. I've got the noble stock. Do wonders for the show. We'll be clearing. No point in lingering now. I've got the noble stock.
Welcome back. I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking.
I greet you, son.
Still in control.
Just... Welcome back. I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well.
I greet you, son.
No point in lingering now. I've got the noble stock.
Thank you.
next, I wonder?
Never a dull moment.
Action, not reaction.
Someone there.
Should all be running.
Something I can help you with?
Of course.
Got some interesting stuff for a friend of the family.
Pleasure.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care.
In red.
Need anything? I'll be here if you need.
I crave blood.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Lagus will be done.
Pave my path with corpses.
There must be something more we can do, Bran. Do you trust me?
Welcome back. Are you looking for something in particular? Pleasure.
Last night's best bargain, right here.
Blackett's will be done.
I'm ready, whatever it takes.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
What now? Don't touch me.
watching us.
They should all be running.
Yeah. We can put up a fight with them.
A headache. Nothing hurts anymore.
Have to keep going. Bet that will fit in my pack.
Maggots will be done.
Looking ahead. No one stopped me yet.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something? It's a lot to process. Nautiloids, tadpoles, the escape, the wilderness. Honestly, I think I'm caught for words.
Must I?
Find a way to rid ourselves of these things. We could speak to Ethel, though I'm not keen to trust her.
I don't think I've ever had a confidant quite like you. And if I have, I
suppose we'd go our separate ways. Not a slight on your company, of course. Perhaps. Perhaps not. There's someone waiting for me there. Someone I have to reach. As soon as possible. Thank you. And you're right. It's a delicate matter. Not something for light conversation.
Shah's blessings upon you.
If you're sure.
Fine.
Not over, then through.
This vessel is...
Never a dull moment.
Still breathing, despite everything.
What to do?
at the ready.
Still in control. Just.
Sol Invictus.
Never a dull moment.
This vessel is at thy disposal.
Shah's blessings upon you. All right.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Blackets will be done.
No time to rest.
Next.
Eager for battle.
Trust no one.
This place gives me the
about. We shouldn't hang around too long, though.
Action.
Count the lucky stars.
Ignorance breeds madness.
Can't give up now.
Thank you.
thing. Pull yourself together.
Another step forward.
Got to trust Jahira to come up with one.
What's next, I wonder?
I do.
Pretty, but it can take a bit of time.
It'll need to. Cleric's magic.